buddy. I got like one bucket of dry cons to take home. I got this stuff to pan out one more time. It's the heavy gravels. I've got a bunch of specs in the bottom of here. It's all classified down below the kitchen strainer. But this is what I've cleaned up. It's what I've gotten so far on this Arizona trip. And I'm guessing that's real close to 2 grams, maybe over. But that's what I've got for now, and I got to clean up, get ready to move out. So I will see you the next time I see you. I'm done.